Sounds like thunderstorm on the surface. We probably don't want to head there anytime soon.
There's always gotta be one.
What, one thunderstorm?
At least one.
Yeah, one.
Oh, half a heart.
That blew up.
Half a heart. I took half a heart. That's fine. Took out a skeleton, got a bone.
Yep, right underneath you and hearing all that as it's happening. I don't suppose you remember how to get back to the furnaces that you just placed down, because I put a bunch of iron in them and now I can't find it.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, yeah, you're heading my way here. No, this is a dead end. It should be just back here.
Should be!
Oh, back, this way, back.
Ah, that's the... I always take wrong turns. Okay, there we go. Thank you.
How's your cave looking, Reap? Reap? Reap is Rip.
He seems to be. Internet went out again, I guess.
Oh yeah, I didn't even notice he's not even in the game anymore either.
Mm-hmm.
Reap moved in from Team Neutral Mumble by the server.
Okay, I got pants for you. And a shirt in a minute.
Ooh. Gonna be fancy.
Okay. Sorry.
Welcome back.
Internet.
Noticed.
I blame the storm.
So it is. Do we have a minute mark?
20-minute mark, yep.
Reapling, okay. Do you already have armor?
I have a shirt.
That would have been good to know before I made you a shirt. Okay, I got pants for you.
Okay. I am coming back.
Okay. Where is back? Back is this way, I think.
I've got 5 string.
No, I think
Falls taking damage.
Back is the other way. It's down here.
Okay.
Oh, the raid grew.
Oh yeah?
Oh good!
Nice.
Yeah, you're right. That did not sound good.
Fall, and I'm thinking Fall and Rat are both definitely in the Nether right now. They took a lot of damage fast.
Hello.
There you go.
Thank you.
Oh, Captain, I did not give you your armor.
Yep. Coming.
Coming down. Here we go. I'm right here. That and that. And should be more cooking, right?
Oh yeah, I dropped some more in there as well.
Yeah, there's another 20 set up. I'm gonna make myself a pick really quick. Dump chest.
Made myself some boots.
Okay.
One storm.
Okay, I now have boots and pants, or I now have full armor set.
Oh, Rat's healing up.
Well, she said, hey, fall, so I'm assuming that their team sees fall? I'm guessing in the nether?
Maybe.
Fight.
I don't know. Fall doesn't typically fight in the very beginning. I'm betting they're running around chasing each other.
Let's get you some pants and hats. Okay.
Oh, he's got pants. He's a hat. Boots and hat.
Boots and hat. Here you go. Hat, boots.
Thank you.
Alright, now let's see if we can actually find something low enough to get a diamond. Current level, yeah, we're not even close right now. I'm just gonna dig down here for a minute. That thunderstorm is not gonna help with the hearing.
No.
Rely heavily on hearing caves.
Huh. Just like that, it's gone.
Hope. That works. No, it isn't.
Nope. Hopes were up and now dashed. Oh, luck lag.
Another bow.
Nice. Hold on, I think I might hear something. Yeah, I hear lava down here. That's probably gonna lead to an opening to get to a cave. Should probably mark where I actually went down, shouldn't I?
I think I saw where you were digging.
Oh, here. Let's make sure that you see where I was digging. Look for the cobble staircase thing. I made a little cobble opening.
Alright.
No, I haven't found it yet, though, so that's fine.
Oh, I found some lapis.
Nice.
Gentlemen, we are now the proud owners of 14 lapis.
Beautiful. Okay, I got the lava. I hear a skeleton right next to it, so I'm pretty sure that there's a cave nearby.
Okay. What gear do people have for iron? Like swords and stuff?
I only have full armor. I have full armor, no sword. And one bucket.
I'm full up myself, I'm good.
You have everything?
Yeah, well my pick's about to die, but I got more Iron, I'm bringing it up.
Alright.
Diamond!
Diamond! Nice!
Ooh, how much?
Don't know yet. More concerned about the skeleton that I also know is here.
We're straight up robbing that skeleton.
I'm bringing you down 9 sword pack.
Okay. There's 3. So far. 4, 5. 5 diamond.
Nice.
Perfect.
You got water?
Yeah.
Okay.
No! Frickin' dang it! Okay. She got 1 shot off of me, didn't do any damage though.
Alright.
You're doing better than us so far.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys all damaged?
Yeah, I'm down 2.
I'm down half.
Yeah, there's a cave down here. Hello, Creeper. How you doing? Creeper wants to come say hi. Give me a second. We're good.
Oh, there's where you guys are. Okay, I'm coming.
Yep. Okay, I'm gonna stop here and make a diamond pick and all that stuff.
Yeah.
But I got this explored out, so I'm not gonna get stuck from behind at the moment, I hope.
Reap, did you bring down the reeds?
I did not. Oh, frick. Oh, we don't have any leather.
Oh, yeah. Huh. No couch.
Still get the obsidian and then head back up.
Yeah. I'll see if it's raining still.
I almost made a diamond hoe.
Grow some diamond plants, right?
Yeah, that's totally what we could do with that.
I'm pretty sure I read that somewhere. Yeah, that's in the wiki.
I don't know which mod you were playing. Magical crops for the win.
It is raining and nighttime.
Awesome! So we have reeds. I've searched around a little bit around that immediate area. I did not see cows. I saw sheep. I saw pigs. I saw everything but what is going to provide us with leather. So we are definitely going to have to go out and explore. We get this redstone for the XP. Should probably finish searching this cave for the night.
Yeah, I found another little lava pool nearby. I'm kind of searching around it right now.
Mm-hmm. And by around it, I see what you mean now. Okay.
Literally around it. You're,
yeah. That works.
Oh, Azure's got diamonds.
We got him first.
Hmm.
Time to explore some lava. Lava didn't go anywhere.
Oh, I just realized how hungry I am. Wow.
Oh, more lapis.
Nice.
Don't forget, we're still looking for iron, guys. We're going to need enough for an anvil at some point.
We have about 40-some, I think.
Yeah, I think okay. We got enough on there, too, but I'm still collecting as I go along.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, I got about 26 myself. At that point, we can start... That's enough for two anvils and enough to make some more iron gear, so we can cook that up while we're enchanting. I hope we'll be enchanting.
Probably we can get some cows or even some rabbits or something like that.
Oh, or horses. I would hate to have to do with rabbits. It's so annoying. I never ever get enough leather from rabbits in the UHC, ever.
They're just a pain.
Yes, they are. They are less likely to drop any leather because, forbid, the game actually will give you an actual hide from an animal that you kill. No, it's got to be random. No, some animals don't have skin. So
some animals don't even exist.
Oh yeah, those hairless rabbits.
Yeah. Those hairless, skinless rabbits.
Oh.
Magma cube.
Wow. That must have stuck
somebody underestimated the way the magma cubes hurt.
Yeah.
Cuz they are painful. Like, oh, it's just another slime. Oh, come here, little buddy.
I'm surprised that Fall is the first dead.
I'm surprised he
died
in the
Nether. He's usually pretty good.
Teb, not first.
Teb's just happy Fall's not there to dump lava on him again.
Well played.
Okay, we should probably head up back to the surface here in a minute.
Yeah,
I'm gonna scope out.
Smelt one coal's worth.
Did anyone get an extra bucket to fill with lava?
I can make one.
Okay. And just don't want to be down here and then end up back in the surface like, oh, dang, look what we forgot.
I have one lava bucket now.
Beautiful.
Got about 50 smelted iron on me and a bit more smelting.
Okay, I found a giant area here before we head up. One second. Whoa. Well, if this wasn't a UHC, this would be beautiful. Gold? Twice. Okay, yeah, I actually have to care about this. All right, let me see if I can lead you guys back to this, because it might be big enough to need to smelt.
All right,
it is day outside too, so I'm going to come back down.
Great.
Help out if I can.
Okay, well, in that case, if you guys are already up there, no, just start searching for leather. I'll take care of this then.
No, I'm still up there. I think Reap's still down. Reap can help you out.
Yeah,
and
I'm
go,
still at the cave.
Scout mission.
Okay, do you see my name?
Give me 1 second.
I see a name.
Is it down the same staircase as earlier?
Well, I'm in the same cave.
Yeah, okay.
I see a name and then... Is someone shifting?
I'm not. No.
I was shifting a second ago.
Ah, okay. So that wouldn't help me because that's you. 40 minute
mark.
Okay.
There's 40 minute mark.